8 drops in the semi-final, number 1 of the 12 boys. Excuse goodness, Claire Rose Taylor, Maidley Hoisted and Jai Hont. It's a packed field, but it rising to the top of semi-final number 1 is Andrew Hughes, world number 1, exactly where you'd expect to see him. Styles his way down through the second straight, world 1, no make no bones about it, 49 and 63. Coming to next is going to be Hayden Bird, the 63 machine of Brocky Griffiths. Fourth is anybody's. It's anybody's race for fourth. 1, 2 and 3 looks like it's been decided. Forget about first. Andrew Hughes has gone through and secured his place in the final. Brock Griffiths is in the final.
12 boys semi-final number 2, Tunney, White, Dax and Lister, Skinner, Leeson, Henderson and more. I tell you what, Jake Tunney all the way from Northern Territory, blew him away down through the front straightaway. Henderson's in at second, here comes the world number 4, Jackson in at 3. Then we go back to the 48 of Leeson in at 4. Here we come down through the third straightaway. Tunney still in command, looks like